Matildas captain Sam Kerr will return to the field for Australia's must-win World Cup clash against Canada. She has missed the first two games because of a calf injury. And while not giving too much away, the superstar striker says she will be available for Monday night's game in Melbourne.
I mean, I would love to tell you guys everything, but you know yourself, being in sport a long time, that that's a massive thing that the opposition wants to know. And like Tony said yesterday, it's going to go down to the wire. I'm definitely going to be available, but how we decide to use that is, you know, not to be given to the opposition, I think, is the main thing. I mean, the plan has always been the same. Miss the first two games and then reassess. So, yeah, I'm feeling good. I was out on the pitch today, as good as I can be.